Innovation's what we do, and it's a fabric of everything we do. It's not just about new products. It's about, you know, how do we make our existing products even better? It's in the background. So it enables gum health, and we put it in all our toothpaste, or it enables shine for surfaces, floors or cabinets or whatever we're cleaning. It enables skin renewal. And we don't really talk about it, but we deliver it to the consumer. So she or he may not know they're getting it, but when they use the product, they know something special about it. Creativity and innovation is so elusive. Everybody thinks there's a process. If there is one, I haven't found it. If there is one, it's awfully messy. It takes passion. It takes people feeling comfortable. It takes people believing that they can do things that have never been done before. The team is everything, and it's not just the technology team, it's not just the scientists and engineers, it's marketing, it's supply chain, it's procurement, it's all of us coming together against a common goal of bringing a new product to market or improving an existing product. Market insights are really important, consumer insights are really important. Something as innocent as how people clean their floor. So is it a concrete floor? Is it a wood floor? Is the person doing it during the day? Is the person doing it with lots of pollution in the air? So what's the environment that they are using our products? Understanding that really helps our scientists formulate and really create the best product for that consumer. People buy our products because they believe we're delivering a good value, we're delivering a good product for them and for their family. Colgate-Palmolive has R&D teams, development teams all around the globe to make sure that we understand the local consumers and that we adapt our base formulas to meet their needs. Innovation. It's all about bringing technology into our products, and not for technology's sake, but it's really about consumer health. Oral health, skin health, health and hygiene in the home, as well as really enjoyment. You know, we've got to delight them first if they're going to use it. Secondly, we've got to make sure that we promote their health and well-being.